Greetings. This is an urgent announcement from the Spy Association. We are calling all qualified spies in the immediate area on a mission to save the world. Your task is to steal the Ball of Chaos and replace it with a dud to stop the evil dinosaurs from destroying the world. You only have one shot. Do not
fail.
Good luck, and may God have mercy on us all.
Lego Robot is coming along very nicely.
What's your name? What do you do?
My name is Marcus, and I'm project manager.
How hard was your job?
My job was pretty easy, honestly. I just created the timeline for y'all, and I just guided y'all in the right direction to do stuff.
So. What do you think of your team members?
Okay, let's start. So, my engineer, he did a great job with the robot. Personally, I wish it just picked up the ball, but he did find a way for it to pick up the podium and have a little bit of like finesse with it, okay? My stage manager, we don't talk about him. Video manager, amazing job with the videos, did collect a lot of photos and stuff, so I do like it. And my editor did an amazing job with his stuff. I think it will work perfectly fine, honestly. I think it will work good, and I think we'll do a good job with this.
Ooh. Is it on? Alright, what's on?
Bye.
Bye.
Alright, what's your name and what do you do?
Alright, my name is Hamza Farhan, and I made the robot.
You made the robot, so you're in?
Okay. The robot manager.
Alright, how hard was your part?
Not gonna lie, my part was like pretty easy because like all I had to do was like follow instructions and stuff like that, like step by step.
Okay. What do you think of your team members?
My team members are amazing. Like Dion, like the stage manager is amazing. The camera quality and like the camera angles are fantastic, and the edits were wonderful.
And do you think the project will work successfully?
Yeah, I think the project will be like really good. I think it'll be successful.
All right.
I'm just trying to tone it.
Okay. What's your name and what do you do?
Hello, my name is Alexandra and I'm the videographer.
Okay. How hard would you say your part is?
I would say my part wasn't that hard, but there were some challenges that I had to face.
What do you think of your team members?
The stage manager did a really good job doing the stage. The robot designer did a good job designing the robot, and the compiler manager is doing a good job editing the videos.
Yeah! And do you think the project will work successfully?
Yes, I think it will.
Alright. What's your name and what do you do?
My name's Dan. I'm the stage manager.
Okay. How hard was your part?
My part wasn't that difficult, but there were some challenges that I had to overcome.
What were those problems?
Those problems were issues with finding good obstacles and just having trouble building the box, the stage.
Okay.
What do you think about your team members?
I think my team members were great. The robot designer worked wonderfully and had amazing patience with me. The videographer worked with me perfectly fine, and we met all new requirements. And the compiler is doing an amazing job editing. Yeah!
And do you think the project will work successfully?
I think this project will work successfully. Based on the test runs we've done so far, and the potential it has.
Hi, what's your name and what do you do? Hi, what's your name and what do you do?
My name is Dominic Batanzas and I'm the video compiler manager. I edit the video.
How hard would you say your part was?
I don't think my part was very difficult. I just put the videos that were sent to me together and edited some special effects and, you know, some sound effects, make the video all aesthetic and stuff. Overall, it wasn't too bad.
What do you think about your other team members?
You see, the videographer was pretty good at sending me like the videos and supplying me everything. The stage manager kind of sucked. Was never really on time with everything. And the robot manager was pretty good. They were pretty creative in overcoming hurdles and problems that arose in the project. And yeah.
And lastly, do you think the project will work successfully?
I think the project is going to come out pretty good, actually. I think we did a pretty good job, even though we had many problems in the beginning. Everything ultimately turned out pretty good.
All right, and cut.
It is time to commence. Operation Balls. Good job, team. However,
the war has only just begun.